How to put music from your laptop to a USB. Hello guys, and welcome back to another tutorial video. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, you will need to insert your USB to your computer. Now I am hoping that you guys know how to do that, so just do it. So let me do that too, and you will hear a beep noise. Now after you've done that, what you need to do is open up your File Explorer. Open up your File Explorer and go to this PC. Now you'll see on the left hand side, this PC, open that up. And there you will see your local disk and your USB stick. Now open up your USB stick and right there you will see all of your files. Now let us create a new folder for the music. So let me just name this music. You can name it whatever you want and open this up. Now under here, you will need to, transfer your music. To do that, simply open up the file location where you have your music. So let me do that here and go to the file location and just select the file or anything that you have that has music in it. So let me imagine that this is music. Let's assume that. And to do this, you'll simply need to right click on it, copy this and go here and right click on this again. And you will see a paste option. Tap on paste and there you go. That's how you do it. Now this is the first method, that is copy and paste. The second method is a drag and drop method. So let me delete that here first. Now head over to your location where you have the music. Simply select the music and drag it and drop it to this folder. And yeah, that is basically how you do it. And that is all for the video too. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.